Hello. Welcome to Istqb Masterclass. Let's answer the hot question. The difference between 2011 and 2018 syllabus. Here, we will address two points. What are the changes in 2018 syllabus? And impact of these changes on exam. Let's first see the impact on preparation. There is no impact on preparation. The impact is on the question asked in the exam. In 2018 exam, more practical-based questions are asked, compared to 2011 syllabus. Before I start with the difference, you need to know the next point. Term K1 requires less thinking, and K4 requires the highest level of thinking. As per the ISTQB official website, there are fewer K1 and K2 learning objectives, and there is an increased focus on practical K3 learning objectives. Additionally, there is more emphasis on review in Chapter 3 and less on white box testing in Chapter 4. Now let's see the list of topic changed in 2018 syllabus. Fewer K1 learning objectives in general, 15 learning objectives in 2018 syllabus, compared with 27 learning objectives in 2011 syllabus. Less focus on Chapter 5 test management. 15 learning objectives in 2018 syllabus, compared with 24 learning objectives in 2011 syllabus. More emphasis on review. K3 learning objectives have been added to Chapter 3. Static analysis by tools section has been removed and will be covered in another syllabus. More emphasis on test techniques in Chapter 4. Section 4.1 of 2011 syllabus moved and merged with Section 1.4 of Chapter 1. Agile is mentioned in the content of the syllabus, but not included in the wording of any learning objectives. White box techniques are downgraded, K4 and K3 learning objectives removed. These topics will be covered in other ISTQB syllabus. Additional changes made to the 2018 Foundation syllabus are ISO/IEEE 29119 is now used for reference instead of IEEE standard 829. ISO/IEC 25010 is now used for reference instead of ISO 9126. ISO/IEC 20246 is now used for reference instead of IEEE 1028. The Code of Ethics has been removed. You can use this course for preparing 2011 syllabus as well as for 2018 syllabus. This course will help you to understand the topic with less effort. This course is available for free to help you all to pass the exam. Yes, you heard it right. Complete course is available for free. Read description to get the course for free.